In this video, I will connect this GPS module to an Arduino, make a fix with the satellites, and store the incoming data on a SD card, and transfer this data to Google Maps so we can see where we have been. The GPS module I use is the GYNEO6NV2. It comes with an external receiver. You have to connect this with this connection up here. It's not a very strong connection. You have to solder pins on there. If you see this LED blinking green, then you know that the GPS has a connection with the satellite. The GPS module is pre-programmed in the factory, and this battery is in there for the internal clock, so do not remove the battery. In this schedule, you'll see how to connect it to the Arduino. The red wire goes to the 3.3 volt, the black wire is from the ground. We have a receiving and then transmitting. Make sure on the receiving, you have a resistor from 4.7K, as you can see over here. It did work without any resistors, but it's always better to protect your shields from electrical damage. And this is the code I wrote. I include 7 libraries, set the serial monitor, and we have an internal monitor for the GPS. In some cases, if you have another shield, you probably need those values. It's pretty straightforward. I will put a link of the code in the description. We are writing the latitude and the longitude and the time to the SD card, and then we delay for 10 seconds. So we are writing every 10 seconds the location and the time to the SD card. And over here you can see how I built the system. I powered the Arduino with a 9 volt battery. And this is the receiver, this is the sensor. You see that the LED is blinking. And this is the SD card of the data logger. I made a trip with my car. And afterwards I put the SD card inside my computer, and this is the log file. This is the latitude, this is the longitude, and over here you'll see the time. And as you can see, it's storing the time every 10 seconds. I uploaded the log file to Google Drive, and I opened it with the Google spreadsheet. Simply by opening Google Spreadsheet in Google Drive and click on File, Importing. And after it is imported, you go to File again and go to Download and download it as a .csv file. After downloading, I went to a website called GPSVisualizer.com, and over there I upload the CSV file. It's over here, and I click on map it and make sure it's on. You select Google Maps. And it has to wait for a while, and then you can see I live in the Netherlands, and I made a trip here. I had a wedding in Rotterdam. Over here. Google Maps. But as you see, we are still on the GPS Visualizer website. And I want to show you a way that you can import the data in Google Maps. And then we go back to GPSVisualizer.com. And we select this one, Google Earth KML. And in here, we click and we upload that file again. Open and click on Create KML file. And inside your internet browser, go to Google Maps. And click on a menu. And click on My Maps and click on Make a New Map, and then click on Import and select the file you just made. And it's thinking, and now the data is inside Google Maps. And as you can see on the way back, the GPS had a blackout and made 4 times a longitude mistake. But the Arduino did a good job. This is the end of the video. Please subscribe for more interesting videos in the future. I will put a link of the code in the description of the video. And thanks for watching.